Hello again, assalamu alaikum and aslima, and welcome to another reaction. Okay. And it's. Okay. Ami bhashali re, which seems like Bengali. Ami tumake bhalo bashi. That's season 6.
Amai bhashaili re, amai dubaili re, okul dori ar bujhi kul nai re. Amai bhashaili re, amai dubaili re, okul dori ar bujhi kul nai re. चाहे आंधी आए रे, चाहे मेघ छाए रे, हमें तो उस पार लेके जाना माझे रे.
Gosh, harp. And that season. On that season, at that time.
Pool nai ki nar nai, nai koduri ar padi.
I'm surprised because I'm so never seen them.
Thank you.
She's a legend. Is for history. Yeah, where is it? This transition was so smooth, I'm telling you. Bahut. You know, I am loving the current Cook Studio vibe. But again, this simple, basic studio wale sequences are, I don't know, nostalgic? Yeah. Cute. But simplicity is beauty. Please don't say it in French, varna main kuch todungi. Yeah, it seems simple, but you know, no, you need good control and grasp. Yeah, not an easy song, not an easy melody. And kudos to Dono, literally, gems. What a voice, what depth here. Wow, and her, what perfection. Why do I feel this is about the Pakistan-Bangladesh thing? The Pakistan-Bangladesh bond, just felt it that way. Loving the Bengali, and Bengali is a sweet language, of course, we all know. Some say it's because of the vowels, the kind of sound combination in a Bengali syllable. That makes it cute and sweet. And Fariha ji, oh my gosh, I truly miss her. She, you know, just outstanding. And what brilliant vocals by Alamgir Saab. Loved seeing Kavish there, you know. And I love the simplicity of this old season. Complicated human nature, just like. I love the Bengali lines and as well as the Urdu lines. You know, such compatibility. I love the harp and all the string sessions. And yeah, they seem like an orchestra, you know, kind of thing. This reminds me of that Berkeley's version of Gia Gele. For some reason, maybe the set and the way they were sitting in a round. I want to know what is that 1, 2, 3, 4 showing on the screen. Kabi kabi. Okay, can this song be classified classically? Like, is it a bandish? Is it a thumri? I don't know what the other kinds are. Because I felt this that way. At many points, it is so... that kind of thing. Also, Chaudhary, but in a melancholic way. You know, it's like a bit bitter, deep. You know, bahut acha hai, and thank you so much, yeah. Thank you. Just love. Such a pure one. Pure, sweet, and makes you feel good. Though okay, it's a bit bitter. But you know, you may think, Amai bhashai lire, amai torai lire, is an easy one, but no. Even I'm doing it in the wrong way. Amai bhashai lire. And they were so excellent at many points, singing wise, technically. At some point, he has such a long, breathtaking part, literally breathtaking, and he nailed it. Nai ko dori ar paadi, also Fariyaji and those games. Wow. Discovering the old ones, I would love to explore more and more. Jitna bhi dekho, utna lagta hai ki maine nahi dekha. So, trying to cope up. Kya kare? Thank you so much for sending. So, yeah, that's it.